Hello. Today we will be trying the newest room in Escape Simulator. Should be here. Where it is? It's Treasure Island. Okay. Let's try it out. It's taking forever to load. Okay, whoa, this is new, it's an open world type of thing. That's the hint, so I'm not gonna use that. Okay. There's an X. So let's ignore that. I'm gonna go to the other edge here because this is where that X is. Reading it wrong. Is it here? It's here. Yeah. Which we can I forgot how to do this. Okay. Can attach. Nope, okay. Okay, I'm gonna head straight there. For this other X should be right here. June 14th, I made an extraordinary discovery on this secluded island. A remarkable species of flower which I've decided to name Altus rubrum. As per scientific evidence, it's useful to just a number of petals up to minor altitude so far. It's three distinct variations. Okay, so. I understand. This thing. 3 steps northeast. Reset. This is where I dug up the second one, and that is. Oh, idiot! This is east. So you go here. The skull goes here. Nothing else there. need that box again because that too. Directions. Okay, let's go back to this. So the shark is there, so it's south. So this is south. It's telling me to go northeast. 3 steps northeast. South, so that's north. Northeast is here. Is that right? 1, 2, 3, and then 14 steps west. This is. God, did I even? Oh my God, I'm so confused. Oh, is it right there? 14 steps. This is just 10 steps. Okay, reset. This is south. So this is north. Northeast. 3 steps. 3 steps. And west. Okay, this is stupid. It's about here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Maybe somewhere here. Just gonna keep digging. Oh my God. Okay. Let's try that again. Maybe I read that wrong. East. We're sure this is south, right? There, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, maybe somewhere here. 14, okay, maybe somewhere here. Gosh. Just totally stupid. Got my directions all wrong. Now what would help is right, so that's so I'll just use this. So northeast, okay, should have done this from the start. So there. So northeast is about here, so 2, 3, and then so west is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It should be somewhere here. So bad. Just gonna keep trying. Maybe it's just a mistake. I just stupid, guys. Oh, okay, didn't like that. Okay, I'm just gonna keep digging. Okay, I gotta try something. care, seek the mark that guards the richest man's gaze below with care. Seek the mark that guards the richest man's gaze below. Gaze below with care. Supposed to take it. So what am I supposed to do? Does that mean there's I think right there, next to this thing? Okay. Like right here? God, it's very exact. So 16. Okay, good. Wait, when did I dig this up? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Accidentally dig up? 16. So go back 7 or 8. That's 22 or 23. Oh my god. There it is. Okay, great. Take that. Keys to the dark circle. Where the open sea and the sky both equal. That's about equal. Case for the circle of the open sea in the sky. That has to be like. Oh! It's right there. That's a good one. Take 2 steps left. Steps left. gonna take a picture, okay? Just one more, okay. so these have to be diagonal. Now compass points the way towards the adjacent to the diamonds, which is necessarily adjacent. So, okay, that makes sense. Unlike if this is two keys here to be above the anchor chip, this part, you know what? That's right. Sorry. Hey, can I put this on? Maybe it was in one of the boxes. I just missed it. 5 minutes. Okay, 5 minutes. Yes, please. Yes. I think we got it, guys. That was stressful, that's all. Stressful. Okay. I think I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching.